This mic is used for recording all my new ambient music pack. Let's check it out. So I have the opportunity to test out many mics by now, let it be for your YouTube videos or for your voiceovers. I have got the opportunity to test out a lot of mics till now, but this particular microphone is really interesting and really amazing for the price it gives. Now this has been to really tough places, including the crowded cities of Kolkata, including very heavy torrential rainfall, in the dark forest, in the dark environment, near the fire, near water, and for recording voiceovers and also for recording my transition sounds. It has been to so many places that I am sure I have actually reduced the lifespan of this particular thing. I'm not really sure of that though. Now I've got this particular microphone for a month or so, maybe more than a month or so, but I have taken a lot of time in reviewing this particular thing, because for costly things such as $500 or $600, there is a little bit of assurity because of the high price range. But for something this cheap, which is around $40, I took my time to review this particular things so that you guys can get a really honest review for this particular microphone. Now, this particular microphone has been to really tough environments, like I mentioned before. And as a result of that, here goes my new ambient sound effects pack version 2.0. Now, I would only prefer to show only examples of this particular microphone rather than just talk all the technical stuffs. So just going to a little bit technical, just going to a little bit of theoretical stuff for this particular microphone. It costs around $40. It is from a brand called Movo, and just looking at it at the first glance, this looks really like the Rode VideoMicro, which is a little bit costlier than this one. This version, this Movo VXR10, this has a little bit more gain to it, but no more extra distortions, and which is always a good thing. And in the box, you're going to get a pouch, which is a good thing because you can always keep this particular microphone. You're going to get two cords, one for connecting your camera to this particular microphone and another for connecting your mobile to this particular microphone. And I have got the reviews from the internet that this particular red stand is really fragile and it breaks really easily. But in my case, I did not get any kind of fragility from this particular stand. I feel that they have improved it after all the numerous reviews from the customers. I guess they have improved this particular stand a little bit. But yes, there are numerous reviews on the internet that this particular stand is not very sturdy and not very strong. But in my case, I did not feel that so. Maybe because they have improved it, maybe not. But yes, be a little bit careful with this particular stand. And yes, it has got an windshield too. So this is the microphone and this is the windshield. So samples. So the ambient music pads are itself are a sample for this particular microphone. But yes, in order to just give a more subtle example for using this particular microphone for doing voiceovers, this is my voice sounds when I'm doing a voiceover. Is my voiceover without the windshield. This is my voiceover without the windshield. And this is my voice sounds when I'm doing the voiceover with the windshield on. This is Sammy, and this is my voiceover with the windshield on. And yes, I've tried this particular microphone in a very, very windy environment, and this is how it sounds without the windshield. And this is how it sounds with the windshield on. And yes, there is a very, very good difference in sound quality. Also, I have not spoken in this particular voiceover because it is a really, really windy situation. It was a really, really windy day. So I don't think even if I spoke something, it would have actually caught in this particular microphone. But yes, it might have caught in this particular microphone. But this was just to test out the windshield capacity. And I feel it is really good because the condition for the weather was really bad on that day. And it actually reduced the wind noise really, really a lot. So windshield plus one. Now yes, this is a cardioid style microphone, which means that if you speak in front, it will be the strongest and it will sound the best, which makes it really good for vlogging, because it sounds only best when you are in front of the particular microphone, which means that all the ambient sounds which are around this particular camera or around this particular microphone will reduce a lot. That is the result of a super cardioid or a cardioid style microphone, and this particular thing does that really well. Also, I'm not a very good vlogging person, so I've not tested out so much, but this is my voice sounds in a really vlogging like or a crowded environment. This is my voiceover with the windshield on in a crowded environment. So as you can see, you must be hearing all the ambient noises of the people walking around or the people who are around me or behind me or in front of me. So this is what my voice sounds in that particular area, or rather in a very vlog-like environment. So I feel the examples speak for themselves as well. For only $40, this particular microphone really does the job well. And I would definitely recommend this particular microphone to anyone who is just starting out in vlogging or any kind of YouTube career as well, because for such a cheap price, you're actually getting a really good quality microphone. So with that being said, drop a like, subscribe to this channel and comment down below of what you guys think of this particular microphone, or what you guys think of my new sound effects pack, and also what you guys think and do you guys would buy this particular microphone. If you guys do buy this particular microphone, do let me know down in Instagram, because I really like shouting you guys out on my stories. We guys are a community of creators, content creators, YouTubers, tech YouTubers. As a person, as a whole, this particular community has been growing really well. I am super happy for that. Thank you so much for all the support you guys have been giving me for so long. So with that being said, this is Pixel Sammy, and I'll be back with another video soon. Peace out.